first village of Nikolaevsk, the only cafe in town. It's as Russian as its owner.
You will try my borscht with pirozhki, and you will try my kompot plate, and the Russian tea and dessert.
Since 2002, Nina Fefalov has been dishing up food and conversation for tourists.
I open this cafe because always people ask, where is food? Gift shop? No. Where is your pirozhki bot?
That's the first course, borscht, a traditional Russian soup with beets and cabbage. It's served with pirozhki or stuffed bread rolls. Nina calls this a dining in Russia experience. She prefers reservations.
Maybe this is my last year. I just don't know. And help, I don't know who will be here, how many people. And I don't need help because I don't know how many people will be here.
Like on this day.
Come on in, please. Come on in. I just saw you and you knocked the door.
When Skip and Linda Jessen from New Jersey drop in for lunch, a planned stop on their tour of Alaska to celebrate 30 years of marriage.
What you would like, small or large borscht?
Minutes later, four Harvard students traveling the state join us, hungry for some hearty food.
My name is Nina. I'm from Russia. What is your name?
Ian.
From?
England.
Understand? Where are you from?
New Jersey.
Russia? England? New Jersey?
They all sought out this small cafe and gift shop after reading rave reviews from people all over the world.
Austria, France, Czech Republic, Russia, again, Peter, Italy, Australia, Italy, Holland.
But in order for one woman to prepare everything, the conversation must wait until after the dining is done.
When I'm cooking, I'm not talking. I'm really sorry, but I need now go to kitchen.
Also on the menu, pelmeni, meat dumplings wrapped in pasta, and Polish sausage with sauerkraut. So much good food. After a dessert of cream puffs and Russian tea, now it's time to talk about this quiet Russian village.
350 now, 10% people here, American people, they really like our quiet, beautiful, peaceful village. And this is sunset and sunrise, incredible. Oy, 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 this is beautiful. And then flowers everywhere, it's very beautiful.
Nina came to Nikolaevsk from Russia 22 years ago. She's a mother, a former electrical engineer, a Russian language teacher. But here, she's a hostess.
I make people happy. When you make people happy, you are happy. Yes, God sent me here that I help people, and God gave me choice that I will make this.
A unique Russian experience with a few more great reviews.
When I came across Nina online, she just looked like a really interesting personality, someone that I would have loved to meet, and her food looked amazing, and everything was as expected.
Nina is a fantastic hostess, a fantastic storyteller, and a great cook. It really met a lot of our expectations.
And Nina will be sure you leave with a full stomach and a slice of Russian culture to go.
God bless you. Next time, welcome in my place again.
With photojournalist Eric Soule for Assignment Alaska, Abby Hancock, Channel 2 News.